Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to everyone who's watching my video. This video is going to be about Simple Fitness, introducing you guys like what's going to look like and what to expect. So this is an example of working with Simple Fitness, so here it goes. We're going to be dancing to this song as you're listening to at this very moment.
So here are the moves that I'll be creating, you guys.
Roll your shoulders, tuck the tummy in to protect your lower back. This is called front knee. Exercise. So high knees, as you're doing high knees, after from here, by using with your arm, we're going to pull our pelvic forward. So this is how it's supposed to look like. Using by the arm, because imagine you're trying to grab somebody and you don't want that person to still leave money, right? So you got to grab him and bam, hitting the chest. And from here, as when you're doing this, pull to the side of the ribs. So at the same time, when you're pulling in, working on the side of the abs. Isn't that awesome? So yeah, this is called front knee. So this is front knee, but level one. This is just basic. Level two is adding with a hop. Add with a hop. You gotta add with a hop. Level three is adding with a swing. Swing. Swing those hips. And if you think that you could add with your arms, go for it. Who cares if you look silly? So what? It's your exercise. And just let it be. Let it out. All your energy. So that's called front knee. One of the main exercises that you're going to be dealing with for an entire of the song that I created for you guys about Simple Fitness. Just to give you guys an introduction, what I'm trying to aim for and what I'm trying to show you guys that what I'm trying to create. It's inspired by Zumba. Once again, let's repeat that. It's inspired by Zumba, by me. I'm the creator. But I'm adding an additional, besides Latin music, other genre. And this one's going to be more intermediate cardio. So at the same time you're dancing, but you're actually working out. There's actually real benefits. You don't do this in Zumba. You don't. So let's get to the video, all right? So let's get it started. All right, roll your shoulder, tuck the tummy in, and flip. So I don't mean like your guy's going to flip. I just call this one the flip because I don't want to... you guys to neglect your arms and your legs. So we're starting off with this position. All right, in 3, 2, 1, step to the right. Single, single, go. So I was deciding that I think I should be talking in my videos because you guys are just watching. What about me if I start talking? So you guys be entertained. What do you guys think? Comment below. What do you guys think if I should start talking while as I'm exercising? All right. So, I'm here at the city of Walmart, and it's like 2 blocks away from my school. Convenient. Keep on going. Right. Left. Corazón. Yeah, and right now it's morning, so it's really hot, I have to be honest. It's not my kind of weather. In 3, 2, 1. Alright, so to the right. You're working upward. Fight it. Keep on hitting. You got this. All right, center and pull. Remember, this is front knee. Okay. So this is side knee and front knee. And flip. Yeah, so I live in California, if you guys don't know. All right. I've been living here for my entire life, and I'm just kidding. Center, it's beautiful, how to be honest. There's some good views and bad views, so you just have to explore, trust me. You're missing out here in California. Right, right, left, corazón. Alright, show me where's your heart. Yeah. Alright, center. Set. Get ready. Alright, and 3, 2, 1. Center. And switch. And keep on going. Let's work a little way. Alright, center. level one, she'll be level two. And three, two, one. Add a hop, add a hop, add a hop. All right, turn. Here comes with huge benefits. So other than that, thank you. Don't forget to subscribe. And thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I kind of lost my words because I'm not used to talking. But that's going to be coming along with every of my new videos as I'm posting for Simple Fitness. Alright? Thank you so much. Have a great day.